Welcome to the UK Carp Rig Guide, brought to you by the Angling Times. This rig is the PVA bag rig. It's simple, it's flexible, and it's fairly short, and that's all because it's got to fit inside a solid PVA bag. Now, the first thing you need to do is tie on your hook with a standard knotless knot, as you can see here. Then, at the other end, attach your swivel using your preferred knot. This can be a loop knot if you wish, or a closed knot, like a grinner or a palomar. Then, if you're using a flexible braid, it's ideal to use some weighted putty to make sure that that line isn't kinked off the bottom around your free offerings. The putty stops the braid from rising off the bottom and spooking fish away from the food parcel.